This is the explanation for 4 in a flash. You can download this. So they cover up any 4 numbers and you appear to instantly add them up. What you really do is when you turn around, you look at the number that is 2 away diagonally. So in this case, it would be 16. And it's the same number in all cases. Right? And you subtract that from 65. So that would be 49. And that's the answer. 13, 5 is 18. Plus 24 is 42. Plus 7 is 49.